Students of class 9, you have already learned about the chapter expansion. Some questions of expansion we are going to discuss now. Try to understand this one. If you like this, you can share and subscribe. And if you have any more doubts, you can give in the comment box so that in time that will be discussed and your doubt will be clarified. Let us see this one. One question from expansion. If a plus 1 by a is equal to 8, find the value of a square plus 1 by a square. Second, a cube plus 1 by a cube. And third, a fourth plus 1 by a fourth. Since a plus 1 by a is equal to 8, squaring both sides, we will find a square plus 1 by a square plus 2 into a into 1 by a is equal to 64. A cancel. We got a square plus 1 by a square is equal to 64 minus 2, 62. So first answer is given, that is 62. This is 62. Similarly, a cube plus 1 by a cube, second bit. It is, as you know, the formula for a cube plus 1 by a cube is a plus 1 by a into a square minus a into 1 by a plus 1 by a square. So what we find out here, a into 1 by a, this cancel. You got a plus 1 by a into a square plus 1 by a square, right, first, minus 1. Since a plus 1 by a is equal to 8, 8 into a square plus 1 by a square, we got 62. So 62 minus 1. So 8 into 61 is 8. 8 4 68. So 488, the answer of second bit. This 488. Third bit we have to find out a fourth plus 1 by a fourth. So you can take the help of square of this one again. Since a square plus 1 by a square is equal to 62, squaring both sides again, we'll find out this is a fourth plus 1 by a fourth plus 2 into a square into 1 by a square. 62 square, you can find out. This is, you can find out 6 to 12, 1, 6, 37, 4, 4, 8, 3. Okay, so for 4, 4, 8, 3. You will be getting the a square is to cancel. This is 3, 8, 4, 4. Therefore, a fourth plus 1 by a fourth is equal to 3, 8, 4, 4 minus 2 is equal to 3, 8, 4, 2. This completes the question. So this is your 3, 8, 4, 2. We have another question to discuss now. Question given that if a square plus 1 by a square equal to 14, find the value of a plus 1 by a minus 1 by a then a square plus 1 by a square, a fourth plus 1 by a fourth, and a fourth minus 1 by a fourth. Let us see, since a square plus 1 by a square is equal to 14, let us try to obtain the formula by deriving, since a square plus b square is equal to, we can say two formula we have. One is a plus b whole square minus 2ab. Other is also a square plus b square equal to a minus b whole square plus 2ab. So let us put the first case for finding first one. So this one you apply for first bit, therefore we can find out a square, that is a square plus 1 by a square is equal to a plus 1 by a whole square minus 2 into a into 1 by a. This cancel. A plus 1 by a, this value given here 14, this will bring this side, so my plus 2 is equal to a plus 1 by a whole square, which implies a plus 1 by a whole square is equal to 16, implies a square, a plus 1 by a is equal to 4. Similarly, by applying the second formula, the second one, so a square plus 1 by a square is equal to 14 given. So if we apply here, this is a minus 1 by a whole square plus 2ab, 2 into a into 1 by a, this cancel, this is 14 is equal to, this will bring this side, minus 2 is equal to a minus 1 by a whole square. Therefore, a minus 1 by a whole square is equal to 12. A minus 1 by a is equal to square root of 12 is equal to 2 root 3. So, first and second bit over. Now, we'll try to, a square plus 1 by a square is already found. This is the next one is a square minus 1 by a square, this one. For finding third bit, a square minus 1 by a square, we can take the help of a plus 1 by a into a minus 1 by a. So we'll find out, since a plus 1 by a is equal to 4 into 2 root 3 is equal to 8 root 3. To find out, next, a fourth plus 1 by a fourth. A fourth plus 1 by a fourth. To find out this one, we can take the help of a square plus 1 by a square. Since a square plus 1 by a square is equal to, how much? A square plus 1 by a square is 14. So, squaring this, so 14 square, you will be getting a fourth plus 1 by a fourth plus 2 into a square into 1 by a square is equal to 196. Therefore, a fourth plus 1 by a fourth is equal to, this cancel, 196 minus 2 is 194. Next, fifth bit, that is a fourth minus 1 by a fourth. Since this formula can be written as a square whole square minus 1 by a square whole square, or this by difference of two squares, a square plus 1 by a square into a square minus 1 by a square. So you will be getting a square plus 1 by a square is equal to 14 into a square minus 1 by a square is equal to 8 root 3. So it is 112 root 3, because a square minus 1 by a square is 8 root 3, and a square plus 1 by a square is 14, therefore you can find 14 to 8, 112 root 3. So this complete this question. If you like this, you can subscribe. If you have any more doubts, you can give in the comment box, so that we'll discuss. Thank you.